turned from a lot cooler the last week or so, and the leaves are certainly starting to drop, so I thought I'd get out my Cyclone Rake and that and do a little bit of leaf cleanup. Probably have to do a couple, two or three times this year. Hopefully it doesn't get too wet, so we'll go and see how it goes today. Oh, wait, first things first, I forgot to go and turn the motor on to the Cyclone Rake. Be right back. Okay, I got the Cyclone Rake blower motor going. Helps if you turn the gas on, I guess. Get her start, so here we go. Yeah, I really like the Cyclone Rake. It's really a great unit. Certainly works for what I need it for, that's for sure. Certainly sucks up the leaves. So we'll do just a short video here of doing this one little area. Grab the majority of them here. For today, because it's supposed to rain later tonight, so I want to get them up. As you can see from the previous path, it really sucks them up really good, so I really like it. Nice about the Cyclone Rake there, you can go like this and then back right up. Goes and that's one of the advantages I find. I can back up real easy with this thing. The other advantage is that you can go around the outside of a tree. I'll show you in a bit. The wind's blowing a bit, so it'll be a challenge to get them all sucked up cleanly today. So that's what I like about it right here. So go, just swing right around the tree like this. Okay, need to get closer, you're back up a bit. It's like if you're mowing the lawn. Out back, but you get used to where it is and you sort of compensate for it automatically. So yeah, here we go around the next tree here. need to put my mower down just a tad lower. I'll see. Have the leaves go too thick, or just the mower just pushes it in front of it, so better to do it a few times a year if you can. Doesn't rain on you. A lot easier and quicker to do. Different than what it did when we first started.